Today I got something marvelous to look at. That is the host this Arisaema. That is the host for some butterfly. And today I caught this chap red-handed, completely chewed up that this Arisaema. That plant base is here. Quite a big plant. And then he chewed it up completely, and then looking for the next leaf. And it has some kind of a dragon type of like those Tibetan motifs and all. They have those eye kind of things. So it looks very freaky. So this is a rare sight for me, and it has some kind of a horn in the lower end. So that is the host of Arisaema is hosting this particular one. Then I'll show the area a little bit. It's a dense forest floor and a beautiful orchard type of situation without any thorny weeds or anything. The neighboring people do little bit of firewood collection and all, otherwise it's left undisturbed. And it's very beautiful. It's a pleasant day. I'm happy. So one last look of this creature. Adra hinde kai idi. Idira clean aagi kaanade illa. ನೋಡ ಹಿಂದ್ಗಡೆ ಮೂರು ಕಾಲು ಕಾಣುತ್ತಾ ಆ ಕಣ್ಣಿನ ಹತ್ರ ಮೂರು ಕಾಲು ಇದ್ದಾಗಿದೆ ಮತ್ತು ಈ ಕಡೆ ಒಂದು ಕೊಂಬಿನ ಹಾಗೆ ಉಂಟು ಕೆಳಗಡೆ ತಲೆ ಹತ್ರ ಅಲ್ವಾ
ಇದು ತಲೆ ಆದ್ರೆ
ಹಾಂ ಅದು ತಲೆ